Yes, please. Actually, why am I? Never mind. I'm so glad I got to the save point.
5012 AD.
Oh,
The
so
year
not a long
mankind's
time from now
glorious
then.
history came to a sudden and abrupt end.
Oh,
When the
so
world was
not
invaded
even
by
the
aliens
year
from
when
beyond
we
the
are playing.
stars.
Oh,
The
God.
aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD.
Is that when we are?
Humanity launched its counterattack,
All right.
deploying an army
Not
of
quite.
androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders.
I'm gonna go ahead and
That
guess that
is
it's
why
going to take a
you and
lot
your
of
hump
work.
forces exist. To break this stalemate once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
So we are
Glory to
basically the good
mankind.
robots.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to
Glory to
mankind.
mankind.
All right. So we're part of the mankind cult. I'm okay with that. I like mankind anyway. First, you want. Oh, I see. So all of this has an explanation to only the hop. Yeah, that's right. It looks perfectly all right. Roger, Roger. Well, I should probably let you know that this entire process is being recorded for posterity. Haha, on your side and mine both. My voice recognition. Oh. I'm gonna call out to you now. Ma'am?
Go ahead and adjust your settings so you can hear me, all right?
That's awesome.
Adjust the settings until you can hear my voice.
That is funny.
All right, are we good now?
This is the weirdest way to go about video game settings that I have.
Thank you.
It's
Anyway,
so
that
weird.
takes care of the settings.
Inactive sound.
Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those.
What?
I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know?
What?
Okay,
Self-destruct.
good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it, so.
Oh.
Once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
All right, I believe that's that.
Morning.
Hey, I could see my eyes for a moment. I wonder why we hide them
9S.
away.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
Interesting.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though
I
I
like
suppose
this.
we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander
What?
was calling for you. We better go see what's up, man. Or, 2B.
Oh, so I can do plenty of things. No, thank you. Let's talk with 9S. You want to adjust my combat style? Let's go for balanced, since we have yet to do any combat. Oh, I can buy stuff. Alright, I'm going to buy... Let's buy... I actually don't have any of those, do I? 5 of those. Let's buy 10 of those. Let's see, display the player's HP gauge. I have one of those. Sound waves, display a sound analysis graph. That might be interesting. And an experience gauge. It's really cool how they have integrated all of these things in the game, and you actually kind of have fishing spots, really. I'm sick of fishing in games. I still can't get all the fishing bones out of Noctis's belly. But sure, I will take it. I think I'm going to take this. Sounds more interesting than the HP gauge, although I would like it. Can I sell anything? OS chip. Oh. Removal means death, so I should probably not sell these, I guess. Interesting. I've got mail. Quests, items, skills, intel? No. You need data, perhaps? How do I open mail?
You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
Yes, sir. Oh. Access points, mailbox. Select inbox as an access point to check your mail. Server manager, test mail. This message is intended for the verification of your mail account. Oh god, it's not like I have... I get like 5 of these every day. Verifying different services and whatnot. Alright. Quick save. I still have mail? I thought I checked it. Did I not? Can't I remove it? Oh, now it's gone. Guess this is where I'm going? Oh, interesting. Sure, let's use the fancy elevator. Sisters! Aww, why don't you, sweetheart? This is really like all the old-school role-playing games. I like it. Don't worry, I can take care of myself. Ouch! I just bit my tongue. Ow. Plenty of recovery items. Me too. Me too. I obviously need them. Hello, Commander. Ah,
2B. Maintenance finished? Yes, Commander. Indeed. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
Interesting. Saving possible. That's really interesting. All of this, this entire game. I find it to be absolutely fascinating. And you can probably tell that I have been enjoying myself quite a lot.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
I'm not a grunt. I'm awesome. No need to save here. No need to go to my quarters. I think it's time we go to... Oh, hello, operator. So we go to the servers. I never get tired of looking at it. Alright. Hangar, you can get to it from the elevator to my left. Alright. I really like the walking animations. She looks very regal.
The hangar's up ahead.
Look at her.
Let's go.
They have put so much work into her model. I like it. I can walk like that all day long. I'm falling in love with this game. I am already in love with this game. So far, I don't see any big issues with the port either, which makes me really, really happy as well. And the final time around probably means that I don't need any oxygen either, so hopefully there will be no annoying little poison-based puzzles and restrictions,
hey,
which I so very much
hate. Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
So the atmosphere is guarded by them, is that so? I mean, seems to be.
You're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up
instructions
for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Sorry, kind of super surprising. I was surprised. I was completely bewildered by... Can I not take ridiculous hits like this one? Alright. Yep, I just did that. Whoops. My bad. I'm really good at these games.
Hey, 2B. Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
Yes, they are. I suppose that's as much on the topic that we have to say. Anyway, let's liven up a little. I got a bit distracted, apologies.
From here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Alright, so missile barrage. Ridiculous and ridiculously awesome. Am I even trying to kill them from... See? Better. One thing I don't understand is why the hell... Slowly cleaning the enemy up, patiently destroying the little black balls of murder, not taking any damage, because damage is... Oh, whoa, whoa. Awful. Fantastic. I'm almost dead again. One ball is all that I need in order to die. Wonderful. Please don't kill me. Please land.
Bunker to 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble.
I'm alright with that.
We can't risk the enemy discovering their position. Understood. Good luck.
Perfectly
down there.
Fine with me. Just get me off this thing. Please. It's fun as a gimmick, but I'm really bad at it. What is it? Choose a combat style. Alright, I can heal myself now. Perfect. See, everything is much better in high definition color. Ooh. All kinds of goodies. What? I can't access this right now. Make note, return here someday. Let's see. Let us look at the beautiful destroyed apocalyptic city. I like the colors.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Minimap. The minimap shows the geography around your current location at the bottom right of the screen. Alright. Can I... Yep. Whoa!
Hey, Toby!
What? What's wrong? Where's Cream? Interesting. Really like gliding. It's a nice thing to do. Animals! Hello! Uh-oh. Other players' bodies. If you have the network features option turned on, you'll be able to see other players' dead bodies. By examining these bodies, you can do the following. Retrieve. You'll temporarily gain 3 random effects based on the chips the player had equipped. Repair. The body will follow you around and aid you in combat. Let's retrieve. Money. Shockwave. Offensive heal. Taunt up. Alright, so I'm going to be killing animals then. Moose meat. Delicious, I think. This is really big, isn't it? I'm playing on medium, by the way.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile.
Graphics
settings.
We've been
seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Perhaps the aliens have abandoned them. That could be one explanation that I can think of, anyway. Alright, guess I can't pass from here. I really like the detail. Ooh. It gets better. See, that's real pretty. And sad. I mean, imagine what power it took to destroy this thing. Start fishing? I'm enjoying the... Ah, fine.
Commencing.
Well, That's sad. Well. This is really weird. Well, I can at least enjoy the view. Oh!
No response.
Aww.
Complaint.
Fine. By the way, listen to the background music. I'm gonna let it play for a little while once I kill the robot.
Commencing fishing.
Amazing. I haven't played a game that has me feeling so giddy, so interested in a very long time. Ooh. I have actually seen this a bit. I have seen about 15 minutes of gameplay. It's how I fell in love with the game originally, and why I decided to pre-order it, which I do really, really rarely.
So this is the Resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Who am I? Well, a friend. You could say that. I'm not sure when I was manufactured, so... Strange Resistance woman. She has the mask. By the way, for those of you who are not familiar with the creator of Nier, he's this Japanese guy who walks around with this exact mask in real life. And it's ridiculously awesome. Although, his mask has a really creepy smile as well. Treasure! No, no, I didn't want to talk with you. Nice. Anything else around here? I really like the acoustic guitar. No, come on, 9S. I have to... Alright.
You're... number
I
two.
Am.
Hmm? You know about 2B?
Yes, well, the bunker told me to expect you.
I am
My
not buying this.
Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance...
You know something about me that I do not know.
You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please, feel free to ask them anything you like.
All right. Oh, you must be with Yora. I heard about what happened. I deal in weapons, if you're interested in that type of thing. What kind of weapons? Basically, I rebuild and repair relics from the old world. Although, to be honest, my tools are in pretty sad shape at the moment. But if I can get the servicing device and a toolbox up and running, I could start fixing and selling weapons again. Take a look at it, will you? That looks busted, all right. You know it! Now, I bet you can tell I'm no good and assholes of delicate repair. Sure, I'm going to help you, assholes. That would be a huge help. Looks like the servicing device shorted out. Must have put too much load in it. And taking four complex gadgets will be enough to fix it. Any idea where I'd find complex gadgets? Folks say you can find them over in the city ruins. You can. But I also hear the place is crawling with incredibly aggressive machines. Alright. Subquest progress. Your subquest has been updated. You can check your progress in the quests tab in the system menu. Oh, chest. Medium recovery. Supply trader. Welcome, welcome! It's always great to get new customers! He sounds like the kind of guy who would speak with that sort of voice. You're some kind of supply trader for the Resistance. You know it! Every time here is handcrafted from abandoned parts and stuff plundered from enemy corpses. So then, to business. What can I get you? Well, what can you get me? Animal bait? Sachet. A pouch that emits a scent animals love. Prevents them from running when approached. That's cool. I could take this one. Give to an animal in order to ride them. Oh, I should probably take one. And sure, this one as well. Do you sell plug-in chips? You mean those little doodads that serve as power-ups for your body? Afraid not. I'd love to sell plug-in chips, but I don't have the necessary raw materials. Now, if I happen to get those raw materials, I bet we could do business. But until then, say, now there's an idea. What if you got materials for me? I've got this bum leg, see? I don't quite see, no. Can't really get around myself. Can't you just repair your own leg? You work in the supply trade. After all. If only! Unfortunately, all of our parts are dedicated to the war effort. Can spare any for myself. Personally, I'm hoping you wipe out those machines so I can start dancing again. Wow. But until then, will you look for what I need? Alright. Oh, thanks a million! Okay, so I need one broken spring, one small gear and one broken circuit. You can smash up a few small machines to find them. You can obtain them from enemies at the big open area to his left when you exit the camp.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Alright. And you, possibly developer woman of the game. Hey, you're with Yoro, right? My mask? It's an electromagnetic wave shielding device. I wear it to limit unnecessary information from the world. What? Ha, just kidding. I knew it. I called bullshit on that one right away. What I say? What should I do if I die? That's a good philosophical question. After your body is destroyed, only its memory data... I knew it! I knew this would be the avatar for the main guy who made up the game. He's giving me information about the game mechanics through a virtual avatar. Brilliant! Basically, you need to recover everything from your previous body immediately. Sure. Alright. So what do you want? Are you worried about something? Or whatever? This game is too difficult. I feel motion sick. Sure. Ask maintenance. They handle everything from body maintenance to body adjustments. I'm good. It was fun talking with you. Come back anytime. Great, amazing, fantastic. They said to the left, right? Oh, by the way, shouldn't there be somewhere to save around here? Yeah. Map information? Interesting. Oh, I can transport Bunker. Alright, so I can't transport.
Map data obtained from Bunker. Data may be
It won't open. Alright. Another shop. Maintenance shop owner. I service and consult on all types of Android bodies. Can I help you with anything? Let's see what you can offer me. Fires powerful laser? There's a laser in this game? So many different things. Mirage. So these are basically upgrades to my... to me. Weapons. Additional blades, I suppose. Additional attack types. That's really awesome. Being an android, you can greatly increase your combat abilities with just a few tweaks here and there. Excellent. If you obtain any new chips or programs, make sure to try them out. Now the question is, how exactly do I do that? Let's see, do I have any chips? Items. Enhancement items? No. Materials? Key items. Materials are items I suppose I either sell or use for some sort of crafting. Human history states silver was used to defeat demons, but machines seem impervious. Well, simply because machines are not demons. See? Mind blown. Grimoire Wise. Pod model, a high capacity device used in the... Oh, interesting. Let's see. Retro pod. Pod skin. I can equip different skins to my little pod thing. Fascinating. Let's try out... Let's take a look at the other items. Key items, right? Valve, left eye, right eye, both eyes, head. Oh, yes. Let me... Now I have a valve! A valve on my head. You can turn me off if you try. Please don't try. Again with the change in perspective. Up ahead is the material storage site. Sorry, but it's off limits. Fair enough. I like my little valve. It gives a lot of character, methinks. Alright, so I need to climb back and open the box then. Fair's fair. There's a jukebox. Shall we rest a bit? Do we get anything when we rest? Yep. Oh my god! A jukebox! You can play any song you like on it, as long as you have the necessary records. It's yours to use. Sound data! Which song would you like to play? Well... significance. Normal, I suppose. Let's see. Well, that's creepy. Nice. All right, back to business.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed my video, please like, share and subscribe. If you'd like to see more, click on one of the boxes that just appeared.
or that have been there all along. I don't know how this stuff works. What am I, a prophet?